Roadrunner guys, signing back on, and today I'm back at it with the Wolf King GT Pro. I'm going to be trying out this new neck mount that I picked up off of Amazon. Hopefully this thing can actually get the handlebar in the view so you guys can see what's going on. I'm going to go ahead and switch you guys over to the GoPro and get this thing situated to a good angle, and let's ride. Here we go. In fourth gear, dual motors. Traffic coming. Just really wanted to go for a ride and try out this new neck mount. See how I like it. Be a short video. They weren't expecting that at the light. Took off on their ass. Just gonna cruise through the neighborhood real quick. Find a new shortcut. All right, let's go left. Go ahead and take it. Got the police over there. Let's see if he'll say something. We doing the speed limit though, so. I'm just gonna cruise for a little bit. My scooter everywhere. I haven't had a cop mess with me yet, but in certain little towns, cops are dickheads, man. All right, pick up the speed a little bit. once this left and go in this neighborhood. Never been back there before. Half the time when I'm on my scooter, man, I never know where I'm going. I just hop on it and go. Go left. Putting in some new bike trails. Finally. People always shocked when they see me on this scooter, man. They shocked to see that it can keep up with traffic without a problem. So far we at 4.7 miles. This is saying 5 miles. I'm gonna believe this one a little bit more. That was a super wide turn. Seen a little bit of debris. That's another thing you gotta watch out when you're riding these scooters, man. For loose gravel and shit like that.
gonna go a different route. First time going over train tracks. Brakes are super touchy on this thing, man. Had this thing fishtailing, man.